He wanted Donald Trump to become president, and that's why he's there.